Cosmic by Bozzy. Andrew Bozzy was born in Dearborn, Michigan. Both of his parents are from Lebanon. He was introduced to music as a child and knows how to play the guitar and the oud. After completing high school, he moved to LA to pursue music. He started doing covers on YouTube and creating a buzz on Vine. In 2017, his song Mine became an internet meme. Cosmic is the debut album from Bozzy. How do we feel about it?
Yeah, man. Bozzy. Pretty sure some of you guys know who he is. He from where you from?
Yeah, he's from Michigan. About a couple hours away.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
Dearborn.
City, I meant city-wise. Yeah. I don't know where that is on the map. I don't know where Dearborn is. I know where Michigan is.
Right.
But, yeah, he started out the album with Dreams, which I thought was a cool way to start it off. It's a cool song. You know what I'm saying? It's not, like, going to blow you away. But I thought Soaring was actually a better song. I thought he should open up the album with that.
Agreed.
Myself is cool. The thing about Bozzy, he sticks to the melodies of the songs a lot. And he uses them for his hooks. And even sometimes the verses, which is actually pretty smart, because it's like the chance of you failing is pretty much based on if the melody was bad to begin with on the song.
Right.
Star is actually really good. I like Star. Why is good. 315 is a really good song. Honest is probably one of the better songs on this project. I like the way he's singing. I like the hook. The harmonies they got of the other people singing in the background were really dope. Mirror's cool. Like, that's the thing about this album. It's like, it's no real bad songs, but there's just songs that I just... The thing about Bozzy's album is there's a lot of songs I don't feel.
Agreed.
No real bad songs. The songs I just don't feel. Gone is cool. Fantasy is okay. Be Right Back is one of the dopest songs on the album. Cartier is also one of the doper songs on the album. They're both kind of like really slow, you know. Beautiful is okay. Mine is really dope. That's the first song I heard from him. I think that's the song that actually blew him up.
Yeah.
Change was good and Somebody's good. Like I said, there's no real bad songs on this album. It's like kind of hard to critique it. But overall, man, just because I couldn't feel it a lot, I'm going to give this joint a B. I think it's dope. I feel like it could have been better.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? Like, it was like, it's all top 40 friendly music. Straight up and down. Like,
yeah.
If you listen to top 40 music, he could probably put any of these songs on the radio and they'll work.
Yeah, he can.
But as far as, like, you gravitating, I'm pretty sure you're going to find a couple songs that you like and you gravitate to that you're going to love. And everything else is just going to be like, well, it's cool,
yeah.
But, you know.
Facts, bro.
Yeah, man. I completely agree with you. You know, I feel like it was a really dope project, but what I think it kind of hindered from was too many tracks. Because it felt like, you know, he got that sound in every one of these songs. But if he would have cut it down and probably focused on some more songs a little bit more, it could have made for a more cohesive project. Like, not to say like it wasn't at all, but it's just like you said, that top 40 sound over and over and over again. And it's like, okay, we get that you can do it, but it could have been a little bit more balanced. But I actually enjoyed myself. I like that sound, you know. I feel like that's something that can be on the radio, real catchy and everything like that. Star was dope. Why was really cool. Back to Soarin'. I forgot to say about Soarin'. Soarin' was really good. I thought that should have started the album as well. Dreams was just kind of like a boring kind of intro. But yeah, Honest and 315 was one of my favorites. I really like Mirror. I think it's a simple concept. It's been used a lot, but I like what he did with it. Gone and Fantasy was really great. Be Right Back, I didn't really love that much.
Really?
I liked it.
I really like that song. Man.
Yeah.
But see, that's what I was saying. Like, you're going to have songs that you like and everything else is like, whatever.
Right. Cartier was pretty cool. Beautiful was all right. When it got to Mine, I'm like, yo, this is my first time hearing Mine. So I get why that took him off, because I just like how he started it off and then went high. And like, I just like the whole arrangement of that song. Change was cool, and I really like Somebody a lot. I gave it a B. I thought it was dope, and I just think that, you know, for the next time around, just get like a little bit more focused. Like, I know I complain about too much tracks a lot, but I just feel like, you know, I get the idea of the sound that you're in, but I don't need to hear it over and over again. I feel like he can just pick out 10, 12 songs and be strong with that kind of layout.
Like Bruno.
Yeah.
With 9 songs.
Yeah. So, yeah, that's all I got to say.
Every song is a classic.
Right.
You know. Now, but the one thing I do want to point out is that I like the fact that Bozzy was taking risks with the singing.
Yeah.
Like, he was doing all types of runs.
He seems really comfortable where he's at, too.
Yeah, like, because, you know, like, we talked about it, you know, earlier, like, you know, with Alina Perez.
Yeah.
It's like she didn't really take a lot of risks with the singing. And, like, we hear that a lot now with R&B artists.
Exactly.
It's like they kind of, like, you know, her and, like, they kind of just sing and just kind of just vibe and just go and don't really take chances with their voice. And, and like, you hear that here. And he did it effortlessly over and over again. He played with different melodies, but they did kind of have the same vibe and sound of the top 40 music.
Right, right.
Yo, you looking for TV reviews, music reviews, movie reviews? Then check out The Only Reviews That Matter, man.
Yeah, just hit that subscribe button. Make sure you hit the notifications and stay tuned.